Well, hi there. You might be able to hear a lot of dogs barking.
Yes.
We've arrived at Arley Hall for Dogfest.
Yes.
Tickets in, so that's it, we're in. Just covered under this little bit as we go in. It's such a warm day when you picked up a brochure.
The official show guide.
I'll just give you a bit of a view of how many people are here.
We're just going over now to the Lunar Caravan stall, because outside the Lunar Caravans I can see Andrew Ditton. I can't see Dougal yet, but he's here.
Hello.
Oh, you're bigger than I thought you were, Dougal.
Yes, it's a very big one. He's on the back of the motorbike.
Sit down with Pippin. There you are. Have a sit, Dukes. Yeah. Oh, you are lovely. Oh, and he's got his lunar leading light on.
Yeah.
Precious.
Oh. Sit. Sit.
There we are.
It's probably, it's very hot and tardy for him, isn't it?
Yeah. And he's obviously overwhelmed as well, I think all the dogs are, because they're so not used to all these dogs.
I can't believe we queued for about an hour or so. Are you staying here in your airstream?
I'm at Delamere Forest.
Systems are out there that can make this happen, and you know from watching the television, you can press play on your laptop and you can say, look, here's an endoskeleton, this is a metal endoskeleton, and you can say now, in the human or the veterinary field, you can go to your human doctor and press play, and they're like, oh.
Pippin's got very hot already, and she found these two bins to find a bit of shade, look. And she laid down in the cool grass. And we've only been here for like 3 or 4 minutes. Or, well, she's been out in the sunshine for maybe 5 minutes. But she gets so hot that we got to put her cool vest on.